Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to remove this underscore v colon 0 in MongoDB with the help of Node.js. So first let me explain to you what is this underscore v and then how we can remove this. So this underscore v is known as the version key, which is a property set on each document when first created by Mongoose or MongoDB. So this basically is like kind of a version. We will have many versions for product like 1.0, 1.2 like that. So this is kind of a version key and it is default set to 0. So now let's see how we can remove this. So now let me just go to my code over here. This is like a really super simple code, and if you want to like have the tutorial of this code, you can just click on the icon above. So basically I'm having here a header file, a connection, schema, model, and I'm having post operation, post with increment, put, fetch, delete, so many other. If you want to watch that video, you can click on that icon that is appearing above. So in order to like solve this problem, the first thing, we need to make changes in our schema, right? So for this, we need to have a schema from Mongoose, okay? A schema variable from Mongoose. So just come to your header file, and in this, we will be typing const open curly bracket, and within that, just type schema, just put a equal to and type Mongoose. Okay, this Mongoose should be this variable over here, right? If you have given something different over there, please give that over here as well. Once you are done with the schema variable, you need to come to your part where you are creating the schema and assigning the data type to the variables. So here you need to change this completely. Okay, it's going to be new schema, this variable, okay, over here, and just open circular bracket and everything should come inside it, and just put a comma over here outside the curly bracket and open circular bracket again. So it's going to be version key, okay? If you're typing it manually, V is small and K is capital, okay? Be careful there. Colon, just type false. Simple, I guess. So now we are good. So let me just now save it and again recompile it. Be careful to save it. So it's node my file name.js, yeah. So it's on port 3000 now. So if I just now go to my postman, and if I have some values, okay, I will just have it as yeah for everything, okay. Just I will have yeah and I let it be 1, and if I just now send it, yeah, I'm getting posted over here. And if I just go to my compass and refresh it, here you can see I am not getting this underscore v over here. I'm having name, email and ID, and this is that auto-generated ID. So I am also having that same, but underscore V is not present over here. So this is how you basically like remove that underscore V, just making some 2-3 changes in the schema. And I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other programming videos in Node.js, React.js, SQL queries, C, C++, Java, Python. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.